I guess I know which way I'm going. Stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring. I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose. Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past. The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock. Knew it. If I find enough gears, I can restore the road. One on the bridge? Yep. there might be a gear up on that roof. See the whole square from here.
Thank you. Enough!
Gotcha!
Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua!
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that... Ven! Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What? Those mirrors, maybe they're a clue.